Hello and welcome back to Connecting with Cardinals. It feels so nice to be able to finally say that. Well, team, I have a very special interview. So, Jaimen, tell everyone hello.
Hi, everyone.
What does it feel like to be on campus again?
It feels great to be on campus again. I really like being back at Lamar. It's a great atmosphere. The mess has been good so far. We had a little hiccup with Hurricane Laura and having to evacuate.
Yes, I know. I was stressing out on what I wanted to bring with me, but tell me a little bit about your experience with Hurricane Laura. What was it like for you?
I was unable to go home because my family had the coronavirus. Lamar allowed me to tag along with them and evacuate to Texas State. They took us in really well. They let us stay in their dorms, use their dining hall. One of the people who evacuated with us even checked out an instrument from Texas State to be able to continue practicing their music. I'd like to thank Lamar University for evacuating me and the other students. Just really grateful for them and being able to save us. But my family is doing better now.
I know you're heavily involved here at Lamar University, and you're an RA, correct?
Correct.
So what does that look like?
I'm an RA at Morris Hall here at Lamar University for housing and residence life. There's about 39 others, 40 including me. It's fun. I really enjoyed the job.
If you had to give any advice to Lamar University students or future Cardinals, what advice would you share with them?
Connect with different people. It's all about connections, really. One tip that I do have about Lamar University is go to the duck pond. It's really nice there. Take some pictures. And fun fact, the ducks there like hamster food.
If you had to choose one thing to, you know, represent your most memorable moment as a student at LU, what would you say that is?
Helping out during natural disasters. I've helped out during for two now.
Jaimen, I just want to say thank you so much for being on the show. I had a blast interviewing you, and I'm so happy that you're safe and your family's doing much better.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Well, guys, make sure you stay tuned for the next video.
We are LU.